Let the Marine Corps join the Allman Brothers. Within the Allman Brothers, until his death, and joined Tom Petty, and spent well over a decade working with Tom Petty out on the road. And we're so proud to have him out here with us. Y'all, this is Greg Lucas. He said hi. Over in the back of the room, to me, he's right behind that light. But there he is. You stand up. If everybody would notice, this is a really short guy in the middle of the room. When he's not at the top of his beanstalk, T.W.'s out on the road with us. We met somewhere around 02, 03, working in the studio. He was sound engineer in the studio, and he quickly became one of my favorite guys to work with. Just gifted back there. He blends our sound, not only at our show, but he mixes every record I put out, and always has. So I see that you're talking about.
Yes, I do!
Who else we got over here? Come here, David. This is our head of transportation. He's a bus driver, bus mechanic, and handles everything that rolls. This is David Blanton. Come on out here, Wally. This guy's got the biggest head in the room, and if he don't, he'll eat your hat. This is one of my oldest and dearest friends, y'all. This is Wally, and his name ain't really Wally. It's Blake Harris. Big John. Come on out here, let the folks see. Big John drives our big ass semi out there and hauls all this gear around, so we can play with y'all. Y'all, this is Big John Cooper. And the stage chief over here, this is Chad Chenault. I know I'm missing somebody, but they ain't out here, so hell with them.
Should have seen it in color.
This one is my favorite one. This is me and me all in the summer sun, all dressed up. The day we said our vow. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June, and that rose was red, and her eyes were blue, and just look at that smile. I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray can cover. You should have seen it.